These how to 1 minute will show you how to reset Cpanel to default. You can easily format or restore your Cpanel to default. Just follow these simple steps. First of all, open your Cpanel. Scroll down and open File Manager. Once you are in your File Manager, click on Settings. Check this box, Show Hidden Files. Save. And now we need to delete all of these files from here. So click on Select All and click on Delete. Check this box and click on Confirm. Once done, now we need to upload the default Cpanel files here. So you will get these Cpanel div file link in this video description below. You can download this file from Google Drive. So once you downloaded the file, click on upload. And here all you have to need just drag and drop the Cpanel div file. Once it's uploaded, click on go back. Now select the Cpanel div and click on extract. Extract files. Close. And as you can see, I've successfully resetted my Cpanel to default. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.